I learned how to say Nukad in Japanese. So this is our nuances with tofu, pear, plum, and the Nukad, and the strawberry. And this is beef. I learned how to say Nukad in Japanese. これはピワです。これはピワです。 Yes, it's quite similar to Chinese pronunciation. Okay, this beef is quite fat. But whatever. Let me try this. Okay, see you.